Proszę Państwa, za chwilę będziemy świadkami jednego z największego eventu, który dzieje się co roku w Londynie, Notting Hill Gate Party. Jest to event, który dotyczy tego, że królowa dała wolność ludziom czarnym, że po prostu też celebrują oni, że oni nie są niewolnikami. Jest to w zasadzie jedno z największych świąt dla ludzi czarnych, ogólnie bez względu na skąd, jakiego pochodzenia oczywiście. Więc to dzieła, wnikamy w tłum. Notting Hill Gate Party 2013. To dzieła ognia. Wnikamy. Zapraszam na miłe oglądanie. Miłego oglądania życzę.
shoot up. This is carnival. We rave here. We don't come here to stand up and talk about the plight of Palestine and the plight of Syria. We just come here to forget, enjoy, and spread a little love. If you can do that, put your hands in the air. If you can spread a little love throughout this city that we love, that's all Mastermind's about. We are honored today to have an artist from London has recently been signed. Now I know, thank you Horny Crew, I know, alright Horny Crew, I know that sometimes we get to the artist before the general public. I'll never forget when Susan Boyle stepped on this stage, before even waxing got into her life. She came on here unwaxed, and we didn't judge her. We didn't care. There was no weave going on. There was no weave. We kept it real, because that's our Mastermind role. Keep it real. We are honored today to have an artist on this stage that maybe in a year's time you will all be buying her singles, her DVDs, her workout video. Ladies and gentlemen, will you welcome to the stage the one and only Little Nikki to the stage. Make some noise. Make some noise. Make some noise. Davey J, Little Nikki, run this dance.
Let's have some fun with it. Yeah.